Next is the breeding specification of the ostrich's social life. One male is for 2 to 3 females. Duration of life is 70 to 80 years. Breeding life 30 years. Sexual maturity, female 2 years and the male is at 2.5 years. Laying 70 eggs per annum. Egg weight is 1200 gram to 1800 gram. Usually a more confident ostrich holds its head and neck raised with the front of the body tilted upward and the tail upward, whereas an obedient bird will hold its head low and its tail down. Ostriches are usually sit down at dusk and stay almost inactive all over the night, expect being disturbed. Ostriches start laying eggs around the 1st of April and continue laying as late as the end of August. However, this breeding season is from February to August in Pakistan. Eggs, glossy and cream in color, are laid about every other day with an average of about 10 to 110 eggs proceeded per year. Eggs are usually 6 inches long and 5 inches wide and are omelet made from one egg, can feed more than 25 persons. Ostrich farming, a wise approach towards sustainable protein production in Pakistan. Ostrich farming is a new addition among agricultural businesses in Pakistan. Market for ostrich eggs, meat, leather, feathers and related products are developing rapidly throughout the globe. However, at the present, ostriches procedures are merely meeting 10% of the consumer demand. This is best time for Pakistan to exploit the resources for ostrich farming to make our big share in the local and global market. Presently, a number of beef producers in the world have switched to commercial ostrich farming due to higher returns compared with traditional livestock. Ostriches excellently convert the raw resources into high quality protein as compared to the cow that reaches 100 kg after 1 year, exploiting high inputs. An ostrich lays 80 eggs per annum and can produce at least 40 chicks annually that reaches marketing age after a year and yield 2000 kg of the meat, 50 square meter of leather and 36 kg of feathers each year, whereas a cow can produce only one calf every 1.5 years. Ostriches having dressing percentage much higher than that of cattle, sheep and even poultry. Furthermore, production period of ostrich is up to 40 years. Therefore, ostrich farming is an extremely viable, sustainable and high economical proposition for Pakistan. Ostrich farming. The ostrich will start breeding at about 2 to 3 years of age and may continue for up to 25 years of age and produce maximum eggs at 6 to 11 years of the age. Ostriches will set up breeding attachments, usually pairs or one male and two females. Ostriches will start laying eggs around the year 1st of the April and continue laying as late as the end of the August. However, this breeding season is for February to August in Pakistan. Eggs are laid about every other day with an average of 10 eggs laid per annum. For better fertility, it is advised to maintain ostrich breeding flock in 1:2 trio, but you may equally consider pairs 1 male and 1 female, quads 1 male and 3 females, or colonies 2 or more males to 2 or more hens. Advantages of a colony is that the bird have more birds to choose from in seeking a partner. For better fertility, it is wise to maintain ostriches in growth rate, age in weeks, and average gain in the pounds. 2 to 3 weeks, the gain is 1.3 pounds. At the age of 3 to 4, the gain is 1.8 pounds. At the age of 4 to 5 weeks, the gain is 2.4 pounds. At the age of 5.6, the gain is 3.3 pounds. And at 6 to 7, 3.3. And at the age of 7 to 8 weeks, the average gain in pounds is 4.4. Performance, age, and the FCR. At the age of start to 2 months, the FCR will be 2, and at 2 to 4 months, the FCR will be same as in the start, will be 2, and at the age of 4 to 6 months, the FCR will be 3.8. at the age of 6 to 10, the FCR will be 5.5, and at the age of 10 to 14, the FCR will be 10. Overview of some production parameters. Mortality, 10 to 15% during early age, about 0% after 3 months. Food, balanced rations of grains and fresh water or just ostrich chick starter. Growth, 1 foot per annum during the first 6 months. Slaughter age is 1 year of age, which is profitable. Meat output, net carcass is 50% of the live weight and 35 to 40% pure red meat. Skin output is 14 square feet. FCR, the overall feed to weight gain ratio of the cattle is 7:1 and that of sheep is 5:1. The overall feed to weight gain ratio of an ostrich is 2:1 during the first few months of their lives. And this climbs to only 3.5 to 1 during their normal development for processing at 9 months or so. The benefits are considerable: less maintenance, less feed, and of course less animal waste. Next comparison, particulars, beef cattle and ostrich. Land. Land for the beef cattle is required 30,000 square feet per pair, and for the ostriches it is 4,800 feet per pair. Gestation period for the beef cattle is 280 days and for the ostrich is 42 days. Offspring per year is for the beef cattle is 1 year and for the ostrich is 30. Meat production time for the cattle is 10 months and it is same for the ostrich, 10 months. Meat production per annum 120 kg and meat production per annum for the ostriches is 1350 kg. Number of hides for the beef cattle is 1, whereas for the ostriches there will be 30 because there are 30 ostriches offsprings per annum. Cost of feed per day is 0.7 to $1. Whereas for the ostriches is $0.4. Breeding year 10 to 11 years for the beef cattle and 40 to 45 years for the ostriches. Meat price per kg is $5.5, whereas for the ostriches it is $14. The space that you need for a breeding trio is approximately 30 meters by 50 meters, a total of 1,500 square meters. Recommended pen size for an ostrich trio varies from 1x4 to 1x2 acre. Female tends to mature slightly faster than the males. Different species may mature at different ages. Laying season is hurdled by courtship behavior as complicated series of displays, dancing, vocalization, and synchronous behavior. An example of Receptive behavior by the female includes bowing and ruffling her wings at her outside. Incubation of eggs. Eggs of ostriches are whitish in color and weight of eggs is 800 to 1800 grams, which is the smallest egg in relation to body size of the bird. Hatching process starts when the egg cell is detached from the ovary and passes into the oviduct where spermatozoa are present. Hair fertilization occurs and the cleavage starts, which results in the formation of a visible embryo that appears a whitish disc on the surface of the yolk. However, additional development occurs under proper incubation of environment. It takes about 24 hours for the egg to be fully formed, and after 24 hours discharged from the ovary, it is laid. Ovulation and oviposition are about 2 days apart in the incubation of egg takes about 38 to 45 days. Incubation requires like temperature is 36.5 and 36 and humidity is 15 to 20% and 40% in the setter and the hatcher respectively. Hatchability of the fertile egg is 20 to 80% in different areas of the world, and fertility is about 80 to 90%. For maximum hatchability, strict biosecurity measures should be adopted. Additional air movement within the room should be supplied by portable fans or some similar mechanism. Here you can see the turning of the eggs. Candling of egg is usually done at weekly intervals to identify infertile or the dead eggs. Hatching. At the time of internal pupping, the bird has not yet internalized all of the yolk material, and the blood vessels that are attached to the inside membranes of the shell, thick shell marked by small pits, have not dried up sufficiently to allow the bird to hatch normally. It may be necessary to remove pieces of sharp shells or to remove dried membranes to assist the chick in this process. Assist the helpless teeny creatures. At the time of the internal pupping, the bird has not yet internalized all the yolk membranes, and the bird blood vessels that are hatched to the inside membranes of the shell have not dried sufficiently to allow the bird to hatch normally. Once the bird has completely exited the shell, treat the umbilical area with a liberal amount of 7% iodine. Immune system is much stronger than livestock and poultry. However, being a good scientist or the farmer, you must care the chicks. Try to provide them a comfortable environment. Transportation of chicks. In practice, the major problem associated with transport and high temperature in transport vehicles. To avoid the problem, it is advised that chicks should be transported during the cooler parts of the days, early morning or late evening. The heat of vehicle itself and that of loading birds are the cause of stress related problems. Therefore, chicks should be carried out calmly, ensuring the minimum of predisposed on the loading ramp and not be too loaded at too high a density into the vehicle. For a bird's welfare, temperature of truck should be kept at 15 degrees centigrade to 20 degrees centigrade to ensure bird during transport. Here is the housing. Adult ostriches can tolerate almost all type of weathers from 2 degrees centigrade to 55 degrees centigrade. However, for efficient production, they need a good housing or the shelter. Struthiocamelids can adapt most of the climates. So long as they are given proper protection and management, fencing is dependent on personal preferences and economics. Chain link is good but may result in problems related to the leg and foot injuries and is not easily climbed if escape from the pen by egg gatherers is necessary. Tubulars or the cattle type fence is suitable and offers some benefits, and other types of woven wired or bamboo fencing are routinely used. The ostrich responds well to the management systems that establish a routine for it to learn and depend on, and this routine helps to keep stress at a low level. It is vital to set up a set routine within the first 6 weeks of the chick life in terms of feeding, handling and exercise ostriches. Ostriches be housed during the winter months while being given access to exercise outside. Groups, pen consisting of several males and numerous females in larger acre area similar to a natural situation, appears to provide some benefits with respect to fertility, more egg numbers and extended laying period. Several acres of enclosed pasture are needed for this type of operation. Bush fencing is the economical, however, bamboo, wattle fencing, post and wire stone walls, bush cut down and piled up to the height of a few feet. Bush fencing is short-lived. Stone wall being permanent is good to be constructed as it has considerable break wind. However, it is costly. Wire fencing for ostriches should never be less than 4 feet and 9 inches in height. It is desirable to make sure birds are housed in dry shelters at night, and thin can be accomplished by feeding in the shelters as a routine. Space requirement are trial. Age indoor and at outside. At the age of 1 to 21 days, building 2 square feet per bird. Indoor and at the outdoor according to the climate, 10 to 15 square feet per bird. At the age of 22 to 90 days, at indoor there should be 3 square feet per bird and outdoor 30 square feet per bird minimum square feet. From 90 to 300 days, open shelter 3 square feet per bird and 300 square feet per bird minimum 2000 square feet. Breeding or selection only in open space and at outdoor 1500 to 2000 square feet per bird. 12 months and the older, open shelter 15 square feet per bird and minimum space should be 2000 square feet. Production cycle. Starter and the housing. Starter chicks should be 1 day to 3 months, and the housing poultry building adjoining free space. Fattening ostriches. The age is 4 to 12 months, and the housing cow or sheep building and adjoining free spaces. Selection for breeding is 12 to 24 months, and the housing required is free space, building is optional. Breeders plus 24 months and housing is 2 to 3 canal land for one trio, building is optional.